Good morning everyone, happy Monday. For today's video I picked the scarlet gloss for the first impression. So I'm going to do it in two parts. I'm going to do the gloss as is and I'm going to do it along with the LipSense color. This is one of the latest glosses. It came as a collection. It came with one more color which is like a gold shade. So this is just one coat of scarlet gloss without any LipSense color on me. You can see how smooth it applies and how pigmented it is. You can always do more than one layers of the gloss if you want the red to be prominent. So it depends on your lip too, because since there is no LipSense layers, it is on top of your lip color as it is. And if you have never tried a red lipstick and you are scared to do, this will be an easy step for you, because that way you still have the control of the color and you can just use a nude lip color and use this gloss on top. That will help you to transition to a red lipstick. Now that I have wiped the gloss off, I'm going to pick a lip color to go with it. There are tons of choices when it comes to nude lip colors with the Senegens. You can go with nude pink, bombshell, nude honey, or even creamer. Creamer is the one I use most of the time because it's literally like my skin tone, so it will be perfect nude for me. But if you want to give a fun twist, you can use Icicle, which is again a clear lip color. You can use this as a base, or you can even use Sugar Plum, where it is going to be just a tint of glitter to it, because this is a matte gloss. This doesn't have any glitter to it, so that way you will still have some glitter to the lip color. I always prefer to have a lip color when I do my pigmented glosses too, because this helps to hold the color much better, because only LipSense is smudge proof, not the glosses. So the glosses get absorbed or it smudges, so that is not going to stay all day. I'm going to go ahead with Icicle. So since it's going to be just a protective layer, you can do choose to do either one or two coats. You don't even need to go for three coats. So let me go ahead and do two layers of it and seal it with glossy and then show you a scarlet on top. So this is Icicle with glossy on me. Unless I tell you, you don't even know that I am wearing a LipSense color. Icicle is really perfect for these reasons, and also if you want to tone it down any color, this will be your perfect choice. It's a limited edition color, so it's I still have three more for you to grab if you need one. And for summer, this is such a perfect choice, because LipSense acts as your sunscreen, so this color would be really perfect to protect your lips when you are out in the beach or anywhere, and at the same time you will not have like any bold color to go with it. So let me go ahead and do scarlet on top of Icicle now. So this is Icicle with scarlet. As you see, it doesn't change the color at all, but still it gives a nice base for the color to hold on to it. We do have other red glosses too, like this is Juicy Cherry. You have Red Glitter, you have Red Delicious, and this is Scarlet. Even though they all look same in the tube, I can add the swatches. They go differently when you apply them. And if you are a red lip lover, you can top it on top of any of our reds, Blue Red, Fly Girl. Even if you want a little darker, you can go with Crimson and then top it with Scarlet. My favorite to try would be the new Red Ruby along with Scarlet, because they both have like a pearl shine towards, so they will go very well together. So that's all for today's first impression. See you with the new content later.